Christmas time is he who has no Christmas in his heart. Jesus Christ is no more newborn baby, hindi na po siya bata, na nandyan pa sa manger. Now he is the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, who reigns, who rules the world with truth and make the nation prove the glories of his righteousness, authenticating his words, his promises like this one. The Son of Man shall come in his glory, and all the holy angels with him. In Matthew chapter 25, verse 31. The promises Jesus made to come against part of the gospel. Alam niyo po ba yun na yung mga promises ni Jesus na siya babalik? At palagi po, marami po mga verses sa Bible. We can be sure that he will keep his promises. The Bible is quite descriptive and clear on how Jesus will come again. Out of every 30 verses speak about his second coming. That is over 2,000 times that the Bible records for his return. Together, these verses give a dazzling picture of his second coming. All the prophets live witness, the apostles, and the Bible writers agree that Jesus will come again with all his splendor and majestic glory, surrounded by all the angels from heaven. What a day that will be. Friends and families will be reunited at the resurrection. Little children, teenagers, who have been snatched away by death, will be placed in their mother's arms. The lame will walk, the blind will see. The tired and weary will be charged with the vigor of eternal youth, eternal perfect youth. And all those who have followed Jesus and long to be with him will see him face to face. What a great day it is. It will be the best of times for those who experience the fulfillment of that blessed hope and the glorious appearing of our great God and our Savior Jesus Christ. It will be a time of exceeding joy. Those who have suffered for their faith, when Christ's glory is revealed. It will be a long anticipated time, as well as a time of great surprise. For those who have faithfully prayed, thy kingdom come, thy will be done. But it will also be a bad time or a disaster to those who will not receive, who will not believe in the Son of God, the Lord Jesus Christ. Our Lord Jesus said, surely I am coming quickly. In Revelation chapter 22, verse 2. Friends, brothers and sisters, to be ready for the second coming of Jesus is the most important thing in your life. To be ready in the second coming of Jesus Christ is the most important thing in your life. There is nothing on this earth that can even faintly compare with the glorious hope. The second coming of Jesus. Because his second coming will usher in an age with a deep and abiding pit in his coming. Again, it will purify us and afflict you. No wonder it is worth every effort to be ready for that day. Kasama kayo tayo. Nakakanta sa kanta na ito, singing, joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive our King. Brothers and sisters, sa mga Amerikano at sa mga Briton, Merry Christmas. Sa mga Bisaya, Mayroong Pasko. Sa Tagalog, Magandang Pasko. Sa Ilocano, naragsak na Pasko. Sa mga Ilunggo, Malipayo na Pasko. Sa mga Tagabicol, Maumbang Pasko. Sa Tagapangasinan, Maabig na Pasko. O Magayagan ng Kianak. Yung iba, hindi ko alam. Sa Arabic, tanongin natin na maya si brother. Merry Christmas to all. God bless you.